Welcome to Oddball Pawn Shops. In this exciting episode, we pit a cow weighing in at approximately 1,000 pounds against an AEE action camera that basically weighs next to nothing really. The stage for this exciting pawn shop is a stubble field in the deepest, darkest parts of Northern Ireland, just down the road from me, hey. Both contestants have been given absolute freedom on how they wish to conduct the attack on their opponent. As you can see, the AEE action camera has decided to go for an ambush tactic, hiding itself in plain view really in the middle of an open field. While on the other hand, the cow has decided to stalk its opponent down from a distance. Quite sporting really when you realise that the cow has decided to take it from the only direction the camera is pointing instead of from behind. Let's watch and see which tactic will win in the end. Oh, the cow looks as if it's starting to make its final approach. But what's this? The action camera still hasn't spotted it. Probably because the screen keeps steaming up, obscuring its vision. The tension rises unbearably as both contestants get closer and closer to each other. Who will strike first, the cow or the camera? But the cow seems to be keeping its cool, grazing away there, almost as if it's forgotten about the flipping competition and is too busy feeding its face. Here it comes, the cow's coming in for the kill. But what's this? It's playing a distraction tactic, and it's worked. Oh, and it's all over! The AEE action camera is down for the count. Well, who would have thought that, hey? Just hang on one moment. I have been told that the referee has called for a slow-mo replay. Yes, there it is there. An innocent bystander was severely trampled during the cow's final attack. And yes, I have confirmation the cow has been disqualified from the competition. My goodness, what a final twist in this exciting competition between these two giants. That means then the AEE action camera is the winner by default. Let's have a word from our gallant loser. Mr. Cow, what do you mean it's a girl? Oh, I do beg your pardon. Well, let's see if our winner has anything to say. Well, what was it like to win this prestigious competition, Mr. AEE Action Camera? Is his microphone working? He hasn't got much to say for himself. I'll keep quiet, you've already had your say. Oh my goodness, Mother said I would have days like this. Anyway, tune in for the next exciting episode of... Wonder if we call this again?